16th of the 8th, 1997, this shop opened. That's an actual picture. We're back out in Leeds today, near city centre. And I'm in an ATS Tyre Master. That's what it was when it was a good place. Most sinks and everything's moved and missing. This would have been possibly where they came and had a cup of tea. Good, a superb service. Alloy wheels, the true cost of curb damage. Wire brush. Rat trap. There's the roller shutter doors to the front. This toilet is for customers only. Every bit of copper gone. Self-defensive key. Not a very big place actually, to be honest with you. This toilet is for staff. Urinal's gone and removed. Again, all copper stolen. Old filters, clean ones. This is where oil storage, the old oil was. That's appalling, the amount of oil which is left on the floor and old filters. To say it's been meant to be depolluted properly. Bricked up. That would have been ramp one. Ramp two. And ramp three. One full primed fire extinguisher. It's actually nice to see one not ripped off the wall and squirted all over the place. Reception. Well, that's been gutted, hasn't it? Every piece of blooming copper. All the hoppers and stuff. That looks like it'd have been a bit of a modern machine. Look, they've even had copper out of the frickin' roof. Next to plug sockets, air conditioning unit, ripped off and broken, plasterboard where they're looking for wires. We look behind the desk. You've got to be quiet because there's people. Well, talk quiet. There's people walking on the outside. That's where we are. Ats Euromaster, 2 Regent Street, Leeds, LS2. And this is the staff side. Sweet old smiley face transit. I don't see many of them still on the road really. Driver's service cards. Couple of memory cards. Lease plan jobs, e-shop jobs, BC jobs, BC tyres. Loads of keys, BX63 UHV. You've left your locking wheel bolt kit. I think that would have been an alarm of some sort, like under counter button if they're getting robbed maybe, not too sure. I do believe this is where the till was located. plugs cut off. Not much to be seen or read. Fire extinguisher missing from this one. Bit of a quick explore, this one, to be honest. Looks like what they've removed to stop you getting up the stairs. But to be fair, looks like it's been on fire up there, and that's probably why they've removed the stairs. To 2009 technical bulletins. The 4th, 2008. Mobile fitting job suit. Jade Ghoul. That's covered in oil and nasty, that one. Michelle Stanhope. This is a certificate that Michael Stanhope has participated in the computer and successfully completed the right tyre changes, everything. In-house training. PIR up there. I bet that's where they used to stock. The stock would have been the stock tyres and stuff, wouldn't it, up there? Not sure if these runners would have been aluminium. Because if they were aluminium, that'll be, that's why they're unfucking bothered, isn't it? The amount of personal paperwork which has been left here is a bit of a joke. The old cash register, the drawer at least, anyway. Look at the size of that old SIM card. That one's issued 19th of May. 2015. If you have a current contract with Hertz, the following Hertz standard terms and conditions do not apply. Van. DVD toolbox talks. Question 2. Leave my fucking tools alone. Breakdown and service request. sorry guys, I hope everybody's still... I do have a brachial plexus injury and I only have a left hand. So when I keep messing with camera and putting it down, it's because I only have one hand to use. The amount of private and personal information which has been left in here still, as well as uncleaned up crude oil, ATS should get done for this, because it's actually in a listed building. That's where we're inside. And that's dated 16/8/1997. It's actually in an outside frame, let's move that around. So we're actually inside that building which is photographed. There, it's actually a nice frame and photograph that. Have a old fuse box, a quick nosy round, and we'll call that a day. Just check if we've missed anything from anywhere. Clearly an old fire extinguisher there, falling through the floor too. Your oil which has just literally been tipped out walls. that's pretty much just thick crude oil on the floor with all the old filters lobbed on top. Full of crude oil, that. That's actually a metal tin sign, that. Pretty cool. Another full oil drum. Well, that's ATS. Tyre Masters now shut down in Leeds. Many thanks for watching. Please hit that like button, as I do it all left-handed and by myself. I do have my son on certain videos, but clearly not the exploring videos, only where we're going and exploring the steam trains at Heritage Railways. He is also autistic as well, so kind of mine and our Callum's hobby. If you're feeling generous today, give that subscribe button a like, and even better, if you want to hit that like button as well and class that as your good deed for the day. Not to mention, see which small projects we'll be getting hold of next, or which explores I will be finding. not a professional channel. I do work, and it's what I do as a hobby since my accident leaving myself left-handed. It actually got me well out of being depressed, so a big thanks to YouTube and to all my subscribers and to Chris. Thanks, guys. And I will just head back to the photograph. And tool storage area. That's all people's personal numbers and whatnot. Someone with ATS tyre and Nasta needs to come in here and sort out all the mess they've left behind and the oils and stuff. As a big professional company, you take the piss. When that's where it should be. So guys, many thanks for watching. And I hope to see you again. And I hope you hit the like button. God bless and goodbye.